Good evening, YouTube. This is Druudlove, and you're watching me playing World of Tanks. Today, we're gonna take our T1 heavy tank for a spin. Stay tuned and see what's on the agenda. Let's just get out there, have fun, and destroy a lot of tanks. Come with me. Come with me. Hope you all are having a fantastic time, day, night, whatever time it is where you are. And we are kind of in a bad matchup, I see, right now. We're tier 5, we're meeting tier 7s, which is not good. I was hoping to be top tier, but hey, what can I say? It's what it is. It is what it is. So let's go. I'm thinking going hill. It's the way. This is the hill over here. So I'm thinking about going there. Usually sniper stuffy like thingy is on this side, and the spotters are in the usually. So we're gonna storm the hill. And if we are lucky, I say lucky, oops, I am spotted already. Was the, did the AMX spot me? What? Oh. Just stay back a bit and just be bothersome, right? Let them push up so we can shoot them down. They are actually. T1 heavy is on their side. Come on. He's gone. That's one. The T-34. Come on, kill the T-34, please. Come on! It was spot on, man! Don't chase him! Hey! We won with him! Oh my god! Don't chase him! We are losing. Come on, man, show yourself. There we are. So, yeah, are they pushing? Tracking. Critical hit. Enemy armor is damaged. Critical hit. We didn't even scratch them. Destroyed. said. I have one kill so far. We are run away the elements. One, nothing. Are we pushing? We're pushing. Good job. Good job. Push this. Push there, I'll push. Oh, the grille. You're dead.
Truck fixed.
Okay, KV-1, M4A-1 still left. Super Hellcat. He is 75, I'm not sure, KV-1 over there, VK could need our help, man, it's M4 as well, nice, good job, two kills so far. Yeah, the M4 is straight ahead. There somewhere. Bye bye.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
GG. That's how you do it, people. That's how you win a game in World of Tanks. yes, if you liked what you saw, please leave a thumbs up, will you? It helps me a lot. You know, the YouTube algorithm and stuff like that. Victory, draw, victory. Okay. So, all in all, we did pretty good, didn't we? Did 2.4k damage. We killed 3 tanks. I'll apply that one. Don't you worry. 13k experience. That's kind of a lot. But we didn't must ace this one. Only class 1. Huh. I don't know how much you need to do before you can master it, but yeah. Alright. Team score. Actually, the VK did more damage than me. That's not bad, man. That's not bad. A base experience, 1159. That's really good. But yeah, all in all, we did good. We did good. We did really good. So, thank you all for stopping by. Hope you had a great experience. I know I did. And I'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to watch, to go over to my Twitch. Link is in the description. And yeah, give me a follow there as well. And you'll see me when I go live. Usually it's Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. CET until about 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock CET. So yeah. And why not subscribe to the channel? On that note, I bid you all farewell and thank you for sticking around. My name is Druudlove. You've been watching me. Peace.